A small fire inside a brand new Terre Haute hotel. Terre Haute firefighters were called to the new Hilton Garden Inn in downtown Terre Haute tonight around 9 o'clock. A small elevator fire inside the hotel meant some guests had to be evacuated. The fire was quickly put out and no one was hurt.